And after the lamp lighting, we will call the guests and accordingly we will start the session. On behalf of SGR Knowledge Foundation, I welcome you all to today's session, Think Beyond Who You Are and What You Want. What do you want? It is said that there is only one way to happiness, and that is to cease worrying about things which are beyond the power of our will. Today's session is also organized on this path, and for this session we have with us Mr. Harish Mehta. I request Executive Director Dr. O.S. Bihare to please welcome him with a floral bouquet.
Thank you very much.
And action. He is also a certified law of attraction trainer trained by Michael Luzer, the author of best-seller Law of Attraction and The How to Guru. He has also trained under the well-known Tony Vision as a Think Vision licensed instructor in mind maps. I cannot take much time of yours. I request Mr. Mehta to please take the charge of the session.
Thank you. All right. Theek ho gaya? Nahi? Technology or carrying notepads. All those who want to can please borrow from your friends or your neighbors. And those of you who are sitting tight, loosen up. मैं आपको दो promise देने वाला हूँ. मैं आपको दो promise देने वाला हूँ आज. What time is it now? Are you comfortable with English and Hindi?
Yes, sir.
More of Hindi?
English.
Or less of Hindi?
Less.
All right. I'll make two promises today. A. In the next 2 hours, your life is changed. Your life will change. That's my promise. Two, you will change the lives of people once you move out of this room. All right? You want to note it down? Please. And then, I want two promises from you. Are you there? A, you will be honest with me. A, you will be honest with me. And B, you will participate. Alright? How many? That reminds me. In life, remember one thing, all of you. All of your faculties, teachers, administrators here. Am I right? In life, either be here or be here. Don't be here. What did I say? In life, either be here or be here. Don't be here. Do you visualize what I'm saying? Do you visualize?
Yes, sir.
If you are here, those students are going to be here. Are you visualizing what I'm saying? Please, are you listening?
Yes.
Very, very important. In life, either be here or be here. C, how I address people. The whole world can wait for you. For these 2 hours, your life is going to change. Am I audible? Am I loud? Alright. Now I want you to first of all start with me. Are you comfortable, all of you?
Yes.
Not too comfortable, no? Aap log comfortable hai ki nahi hai?
Yes.
Aapko kaagaz do? Kaagaz do? You will need it. You want to share with your people once you go out of the room. Let go of resistance. I'll teach you about that. It's not about resistance which you don't let go. And that troubles you for the rest of your life. Because you say you know it all and you know nothing. You say you know it all and you know nothing. Life is a journey where we keep learning. I unlearned myself at the age of 52. I invested almost $150,000 on myself to become one of the leading players in the country. Why? Because what I learned, I could not use it. Half of your life, you form habits, and half of the life, you live your habits. Isn't it? Aap sun rahe hain, samajh rahe hain? Half of your life, you live habits. No, you learn habits. And the rest of your life, you live those habits. You realize where you are? Today I'm going to make you change and drop those habits of yours. Today I'm going to make you change and drop those habits of yours which are contaminating people. Which are contaminating people. Because you are an education institution. I've done this for colleges all across the country and outside the country too. What we teach is different than what the students want. What we teach is different than what the students want. Similarly, what we do is different than what people expect us to do. You know why? Because we don't think. Today my topic is, where is this working? Got the last one. Put the first one. Alright, while he's doing that, how many of you here, don't look there, look at me. That can go on, I can do without it. It's just for you people. I've done my 200 seminars without this, just for you people I've got it. Alright, tell me how many of you think, and you've got to be honest with me, huh? You have to be honest with me. How many of you think? And you're either here or here, please. You're either here or you're here. So the first rule you remember, either I'm here in life or I'm here in life. Alright? So, how many of you think? All of you think? Brilliant. So if I ask you, what do you think? Do we have the mics? Yeah. Get two set of people running around. I want you to be sharing. Huh? I want you to share if you want to learn. I want you to share if you want to learn, because only then you will change. You will not change if you do not want to learn. Alright? So, how many of you think, and I'm asking you now, what do you think?
Whatever comes to the mind.
Whatever comes to the mind. Lovely sharing. Do you know what comes to your mind?
All questions about me.
Questions about me. Okay, someone here. Tell me, share. What do you think? You people said you think. What do you think? 86,400 seconds in a day. And how much time do you invest in thinking? You're all faculty, you're all teachers, such great people, noble people. And you teach students. and you don't tell me how much do you think and what do you think. Strange, isn't it? So now you know that you don't invest even 5 seconds of your life in thinking. Forget about living your life. You got it? Are you visualizing? You are living a routine. You are living a routine, a ritual. You get up in the morning, do your routine, come to work, do your session, go back home, have your food, do your TV, and sleep. Isn't it? Is anybody doing something different? No, because you don't think. You only think, it won't happen. Right? ये नहीं होएगा, ये नहीं हो सकता, ये कभी नहीं होगा, है ना? You know what? Before I came here last night, in my unconscious and subconscious mind, I had already decided what to speak. I had already decided what to speak to you people, and I am ready. So, do you keep yourself ready for tomorrow? No! We only plan our birthdays beautifully. We plan our holidays beautifully. Now 15, 16, 17 August, everybody's planning. Kajana, where are we going? Tell me. I'm in Mumbai, so people go to Lonavala, they go to Mathiran, they go to that Mahabaleshwar, Panchgani. I'm sure people here also go somewhere. Isn't it? How beautifully you plan your holidays, your birthdays, your marriage anniversaries, and you don't plan your life. And you don't plan your life. Isn't it true? You don't have goals in life. You don't dream in life. You don't chase your dreams. Tell me, how many of you chase your dreams or have dreams? How many of you have dreams? See, either you are here or you are here. Don't show me like this. Please don't show me like this. This means you have it. And how many of you have written it down? Let me see. How many have written down your dreams? How many of you have set your goals? How many of you daily plan? How many of you do your daily plan every single hour? See how it breaks down. Isn't it beautiful? Isn't it beautiful? We just live life. We don't live life the way we want to live. The way we want to live. You know what? I'm a law of attraction practitioner. I learned the skill of law of attraction, she mentioned in my introduction. You get what you want. Do you know that? Provided you know well enough what you want. Provided you know well enough what you want. Aap kya chahte hain? Agar aap achhi tarah chahte hain aur jante hain main kya chahta hoon, to wahi hasil hota hai. You know that? But you don't think. Ye main chahta kya hoon? मैं बनना क्या चाहता हूं, करना क्या चाहता हूं, जिंदगी में मैं क्या बनना चाहता हूं? जो आप चाहते हैं क्या वो है? आना टेल मी, बी फ्रैंक विद मी. आर यू हियर बिकॉज यू वॉन्ट टू बी हियर? हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू? दैट्स पैशन. एंड दोज ऑफ यू हु डोंट हैव पैशन शुडंट बी इन द रूम. एज सिंपल एज दैट. सी, पैशन ड्राइव्स यू इन लाइफ. Am I right, ma'am? It's all about passion. I changed my life. This is my third innings in my life. I was a banker. I was a cricketer first, representing Delhi University. Then I moved because I could not get a chance to play. And my players became test players. So I quit that and became a banker. A youngest banker. At 23, I was a branch manager. And at 40, I quit the bank because I was only dealing with chairman and EDs. And the in-between line was suffocating. A chief manager. Then I built a company for 10 years. Jimmy and Johnny, they're into garments. They were having stores in Nagpur also. The leading player in kids' wear, lifestyle. I took them from 3 lakhs to 300 crores in 10 years. as the CFO. Till greed came into them. I said, let me go. You make your money, let me go. So what happened? The company in 2010 has started helping people grow. I started coaching people and I started helping them to realize their true potential, who they are and what do they want in life. You got it? Who you are and what do you want in life? It's a simple thing, no? We don't address, at least we address the why. Why are you here? You are comfortable, yeah? Because we are passionate about teaching and we love students and we want to impart this knowledge to them. Alright? If you don't have, find your purpose today, please. You'll be doing a great service to yourself and to people around you. Find your purpose, why you are here. If you can find your purpose, they will find their purpose. Those students who come here to get knowledge. So the first lesson today is find your purpose. Find your purpose, alright? Now, if I may ask you, how many of you think and speak? Aha, look at that, smiles on the faces. Every single second of your life, how many of you think and speak? When you speak and think, you are stupid and foolish. And when you think and speak, you are smart and wise. Write down if you mind. When you think and speak, you are always smart and wise. And when you speak and think, you are always stupid and foolish. Am I right?
Yeah.
Most often. And some of you say sorry. Some of you say, so what? Isn't it? That's positioning. So what if I speak and think? Am I right? That's positioning. So in life, when you speak and think, you are smart and wise. And when you speak and think, what you speak is what you say. Alright? What you speak is what you say. What you say is who you are. You understand? When you think and speak, you speak is what you say. What you say is what you mean. What you say is what you mean. And what you mean is who you are. So simple. How often you mean what you say? How often do you mean what you say? Be honest. Tell me, be honest. How often do you mean what you say? Look at that. No hand standing. Brilliant. Now you visualize, where am I taking you? I am taking you to learn A, speak only when you have thought about it. Alright? And leaders are only listeners. Leaders are only listeners. They listen 3/4 of their life and 1/4 of their life they speak. Agree? I do sessions for full day, how to become a great listener. How to master the craft of listening. The art of listening, how to be a great listener. I'll show some glimpses in my program today. I do 3 things. I make you think. A. I make you speak. B. I make you listen. And I want you to master the words you speak. The words you speak, the thoughts you stitch, the actions you take, the results you get. Alright? If you take a negative word, the result is going to be negative. Agree? How often have you used a negative word and the result has been positive? Never. All those of you who came in the morning to school, alright? You have a time, 9 o'clock, 9:30, How many of you were thinking in your mind, I'm going to be late? And you happen to be late. Isn't it? Tell me, isn't fun? This is what you want. What you want is what you get. You are dragged late. Am I right? And you are late. You attract what you want. This is the law of attraction. Every single second in your life, you attract what you want. And it's all about the words you choose. The words you choose. The thoughts you stitch. Now I started thinking, since morning you used a couple of good words and a couple of negative words. Tell me one which you've used. Yeah. I'll be late. See? Very simple. And every morning till night, we only use negative words. And we tell our children, don't do it. You can't do it. You will never do it. Isn't it? How the don'ts come so beautifully in life. Have you ever realized how beautifully you use this in your verbal and your written communication too? If and but. How beautifully if and but comes. Hasn't it? So today, we will do an exercise in burning these words. You like it? Just remember, if these words are not there in your vocabulary, what would happen? What would happen? If these words are not in your vocabulary, what would happen? You wouldn't use it. Isn't it? अगर आपके जिंदगी में नहीं होता ये ना नहीं कभी नहीं तो आप यूज नहीं करते ना. जब बच्चा पैदा होता है आप क्या सिखाते हैं उसको? ब ब बाबा म म मामा है ना. देन वी टीच हिम ए बी सी डी देन बी ए टी बैट आर ए टी रैट सी ए टी कैट. देन ही कम्स टू कॉलेज देन वी गिव हिम एजुकेशन कंटेंट राइट एंड इन द इवनिंग he watches TV. So more words are getting into his mouth. From the system it's getting into him. And then he speaks that, right? And we read newspapers. So how many negative words get into your system, you know? 83% of you is negative. 83% of you is negative. And only 17% of you is positive. Do you know that? Now you know it. So how do I whitewash your mind today? Or dry clean your mind? We dry clean our clothes. We wash our clothes. Isn't it? Have you ever washed your mind so far? Never since your birth. Never ever somebody has told you, let's get a washing machine for your minds to be cleansed. Are you visualizing what I'm saying? All the dirt, the contaminated words are piling up. Why I say 7 to 10 TV? You know what? The Star TV. The ladies like it. Isn't it? The Saas Bahu programs. Right? And the men, they read the newspapers. The big R's come every day. See where we are living. It's all about gossip. What wrongs have happened. Nobody talks about what rights we are doing. Where are we focusing our energy? Only negative. Don't think so much. You got your rest of your life to think. I want you to start thinking from today. How much of our life are we investing? Investing, these three words are very important. Investing, spending and wasting in our full day. As teachers, as faculty, as ownership, just realize out of this 86,400 seconds that God has gifted us every single day, how much do we invest on ourselves? How much do we invest on ourselves in learning, in educating ourselves, and reading good people? What do? We use, now this new thing has come, WhatsApp. No. The whole country is WhatsApping. It's fun, isn't it? And there's a lot of gossip happening in WhatsApp. The men are showing women, the women are showing men. And there's gossip happening. See, is this life? Is this what you want to live? Is this what you came for on this earth? Ask yourself today, start thinking. Am I here with a purpose or not? My life is too short. Don't be an ordinary person. Don't be an ordinary person. Agree? How soon do you decide today to value your time? Write on this word on your diary. I should value my time and myself. Write on a big piece of paper. It should remind you every single hour. I should value my time so that I become of value. I should value time so that I become of value. And if I become of value, people will value me, my institution. Am I right? My word. Why? Because I think and speak. And I speak when I need to. Right? I don't speak, just speak. How many people just speak? Many people just speak. Right? So now you know which category you belong. From today, you know which category you belong. The think and speak or the speak and think. Alright? So write it down if you want. I am going to be thinking and speaking. Make some promises today. Make some. Are you on? Go to the first slide, right? This is the last slide. Go to the first slide. I can go on without this anyway. Okay, now this is my think beyond who you are and what do you want. Can you start writing it today? Can you define yourself? Can you ask yourself, who am I? Students know who you are. You know what? Students know who you are because they keep you here. But actually, if you come to me, you are here. You visualize this gap? Agree? Are you listening? Say yes or no.
Yes, sir.
I am here to give you energy. I only give energy. That's the way I work. I come here to give people energy in their thinking process. Who you are is important. Aap kaun hai? Define yourself. Are you just an ordinary person? No. You are special people. You represent this famous college. Am I right? When I went to the US, I got this ticket for $150,000. We represent the number one business coaching company in the world. We represent the number one business coaching company in the world. We teach 35,000 business owners every day across the world in 60 countries. Why? We give them those tools, how to become good and how to become great. Have you heard the word? Great. Great means, how can you be today? Ask yourself today. How can you be a great institution? Number one in the country and a destination for people to come at Nagpur and be a part of this. Isn't it? Is that not a philosophy? I read beautiful things. So if you people are not going to deliver, what is going to happen? What's going to happen, tell me? You're not going to be recognized. Isn't it? Those big, big stories, unless you deliver. Right, sir? You have to deliver. So, understand today, if you learn, you grow. If you learn, you earn. Simple. And you are going to be the best. So, show people you're the best. Show people you are the best. How do you do that? How do you do that? Tell me. By believing in yourself, first of all. First of all, by believing in yourself. Two, by behaving like one. Three, by becoming one. Write these three words. Thank you. yourself, you start speaking about yourself. We are the best, we are the best, we are the best. And you will soon become the best. You will soon become the best. You know what? This cliche I use every time. What you think is what you become. What did I say? What you think is what you become. If you think you are good, you become good. But if you think you are not good, that not comes beautifully ahead. Isn't it? That not comes beautifully. I am not good. Because that not word is in your vocabulary. Somebody put it, nahi. And there are so much of nahis. Isn't it? So can we address this? Can we first of all believe in ourselves? So from today, promise yourself, write down, please. Please write down. I promise myself to believe in myself. Some great words, write it down and read it to yourself every single day. I promise myself to believe in myself every single second of my life. What stops you? What stops you from believing in yourself? Tell me, nothing stops you. And yet you don't believe in yourself. Isn't it? So now you start thinking. You start thinking. See, think is a beautiful word. Soch. Soch is a beautiful word. Yeah? And we have not been using it. Are you aware of it? Malum to tha. Lekin isse istemal nahi kiya. सही रूप में इसको देखा नहीं ना सही रूप में इसको यूज किया है कि नहीं सर थिंक एंड स्पीक थिंक एंड ईट सी सलमान खान वर्जिश करता है कटरीना कैफ वर्जिश करती है स्लिम रहती है दे थिंक एंड ईट एंड वी डोंट थिंक एंड ईट इज़न्ट इट प्लीज डोंट थिंक अदरवाइज This is a fact. This is a fact. And health is wealth, remember. Otherwise, we are making money for the hospitals and for the doctors. Please don't do that. You people are young. Such a young generation here, sitting here. Or less than 40, most of you. So if you want to live for another 40 years, address yourself. Alright? So, first of all, believe in yourself. And behave with your mind, your body, and your words. Write it down. Let's behave with our mind, with our body, and with our words. And the words you choose, the thoughts you stitch, the actions you take, the results you get, be it positive or negative. Now let me show you how. If I use a word, look at my mood and vibrations when I use. Sir, I'm so happy to meet you. And another style. Sir, I'm not so happy to meet you. Look at my mood. You see the difference? I've already decided to use the word not. Right? So what am I doing? He says, so, look at the way he addresses me. His mood and my mood have become into anger. Am I right? It's no more going to attract each other. The vibrations are not matching. Am I right? When the vibrations match with the negative, come on, what business you have to talk to me like that? What has happened? We take up a fight. Isn't it? It goes beyond. And when we like each other, we embrace. We hug. Right? Whose responsibility is that? Me. The words I chose. If I say I like you, I love you, I'm happy to be with you, what am I sharing? A positive emotion. A positive vibration. Am I right? And when you say, don't do it, look at your face. How the negative comes on your face. Isn't it? Just realize how you behave with your children. How you behave with your spouse. Both ways. how you can do it beautifully. How many hugs do you give to each other every day? We don't do it. We don't give. As if it's not available. Isn't it? See where life is going. Where are you people going? Just living the routine every single day of your life. How much pleasure do you derive by hugging each other? Isn't it? And how often do you hug? I hug my children every day. I hug my wife every day. I hug my mom and dad every day. Because I give energy. And I do it as a ritual every day in the morning to hug and meet them before I come. You know, hugging is energy. Except for those perverts who think differently. Isn't it? See how easily it goes to you? Because that mind is already ready. Let me give a hug today. See where your mind works. See where your mind works. You're not interested, you're interested. Oh. Isn't it? See the difference in the way you think and in the way I think. As simple as that. As simple as that. You people think differently. I think this way. I say, let me give me energy. Isn't it? And you think otherwise. So now change the way you think. What am I saying? Change the way you think. And when you think positive, you get positive results. And educate your students to do the same way. I can train you people. I can train you people 1, 2, 3 days, hammer it down into your system that you need to be positive, positive, positive. I know this 2 hours will last for a while. But then what? Then what? Unless you practice it over and over and over again. If I do it every day, 24/7, I am plus 85, 90 on my meter. You know, 50 plus is positive, 49 is negative. And when you go back home, the mother-in-law, the bhai, the neighbors, how they act to that negativity, isn't it? This is waiting for you to come back. But that there was, isn't it? See how you go into the negative mode always. It's reality. Huh? Just visualize, if you don't do it today, what's going to happen? They will ask you, what's your name?
My name Mangala Madankar.
Mangala, what happened to you? नहीं वो सर आए थे ना बॉम्बे से उन्होंने एक ऐसा कुछ पिलाया हमारे को I can't speak negative words. Can it happen? Can it happen? Promise yourself. See, unless you promise yourself, you will not move. And unless you read your promise every day. Unless you read your promise every day. आप लोग पाठ करते हैं ना? सब लोग करते हैं. उसका पाठ करते हैं. अपना पाठ तो पढ़ते ही. अपना पाठ भूल गए हम कि हमने क्या करना है. हमारा धर्म क्या है. What is my daily routine which I need to master? हम दूसरों के लिए करते हैं, है ना? जो शक्ति अंदर है वो बिलीफ में है. What word did I use? Believe in yourself. मैंने क्या बोला? आप उसे शक्ति मानते हो ना? जिसको भी मानते हो, that शक्ति is there in you. Go and get it today. Go and get it today. Find it out and keep it like this. And then distribute. Lovely words, no? Like it, no? Do it! Just do it now. Yeah, it's fun. I enjoy because I get energy. Yesterday I was addressing 400 people in another college in Malad. Atharva College of Management Studies. I was addressing students there. So what they need is energy and right path, right direction, right words, right thoughts, and right actions. Where we go wrong, we choose the wrong word first of all. We know wrong result. So simple, see, if we choose the wrong word, you get a wrong result. If you choose the wrong word, you get a wrong result. Okay? Very nice. So now you know. How many of you will remember this? Think and speak. Believe in yourself. And
think positive,
brilliant. And what you speak is what you mean. Aha, note it down. What you speak is what you mean. Otherwise, don't speak. Agar aapka maane hona chahiye, tabhi bolna, nahi to nahi bolna. Why I will tell you, unless you become relevant, you will never get respect. You got it? Unless you become relevant, you will never get respect. And respect will bring you recognition. And recognition will build a reputation for you. What happens when people leave after 50, 60, 70, 80 years, when you go and leave them to their last journey? Isn't it? It's a reputation which is going. Isn't it? Char aadmi gaye, ke 400 gaye, ke 4000 gaye, ke 40000 gaye, ya 4 lakh aadmi gaye chhodne. Lekin ye sab uski reputation hai, zindagi ki kamai hai, jo usko leke jaati hai. Aur kaun si cheez rokti hai isko? Resistance. Wo bolte na, big fat E which does not go. You understand what I'm saying? The big fat E which does not go, which is resistance. Main kyon karun? Why should I do it? I have it all. Hai na? As a mother, as a child, as a parent, as a mother-in-law. Similarly here, the other way. As a father, as a parent, as a son, we start taking positions. And that is the resistance. Here as teachers, and back home as a parent, or a son, or a daughter, or a father. Am I right? So let go resistance. Learn. Let go resistance. Learn from every single person you meet. Learn. And then think. And then thank. See how beautifully I'm putting it. Learn. Then think. And then thank. And then respond. And then you see the change in you. And then take feedback. This is what I learned from Marshall Goldsmith. He gave me 8 tools. First, ask. First is, you can write down if you want. First, ask. Then, listen. First, ask. Then, listen. Alright? Then, think. Then, thank. Then, respond. Alright? Then, involve. And then, see the change and then take feedback. So, Hubble Circle, I've done it for you. Now, at what stage you are, you should know it. This I can do for 2 hours explaining you the whole thing, but I'm just giving you the formula now. This is all about leadership. And as leaders, you are educated, you are all here to lead your people, your students, to make them achieve in life. Am I right? That's your purpose. So find your purpose today also. My purpose of 8 hours in the school, in the college, am I fulfilling my purpose? My daily purpose, am I fulfilling it? Or do I have one? Or I don't have a purpose? Are you visualizing? Do I have a purpose or I don't have a purpose? Now you know this meaning. Do you know? Influence people and get what you want using only your words. Can you promise to yourself today that you will use only positive words? Can you promise? Let me see the hands up. I want some pictures to be taken. Let that be it. Alright, see. Today at this hour you have promised in this room, all 200 of you, that you will use positive words every single second of your life. Great promise, no? And live up to the promise. You're different. You're being coached today by me. You're different. Isn't it? How many people in this Nagpur city are being coached? Only you of you, not even outside those people. So learn. Learn and let go of resistance. Learn, let go of resistance. Absorb this, right? And then adapt to it and keep talking about it. So simple, no? How do you preach? By absorbing, no? Or just preach? Remember, all those people who just preach, don't practice it. But those who practice, they are great teachers. Agree? Liking it? Enjoying listening? Give yourself a big hand. One more thing. Sharing is caring, remember. Listening, then sharing, then caring. And then thanking. Write down if you want. See, I made you write big your notebooks today. Why? Because this won't happen again, I know it. Am I right? These tools, nobody's going to give you. Listening, sharing, caring, and then
thank you.
Great, no? Small words. How do you influence people with words? The words you choose, the thoughts you stitch, the actions you take, the results you get, be it positive or negative. All right? You got it? Noting it down, last benchers.
Yes,
how many of you are sleeping? Just stand up and show me. Oh, no. Today you will unlock your true potential and become everything you are capable of. You know what? Today you will realize you are capable of doing much more. Much more than you have done till now. Much more than you have done till now. You'll realize this. If I make you write, okay, I'll just do the exercise for you. You can do it if you want. Last 7 days of your life. Very easy to remember, no? Can you please note down? Last 7 days of your life, did you invest, waste, or spend? Just do this exercise at home. How many hours did you invest in learning? How many hours did you invest or spend or wasted? And the evil is last 7 days. The day you realize the value that you have done, which you have lost, you will change. You will change. So simple, no? And then what you do is, I'll show you that beautiful slide I have. You will love that slide when I show you. I won't go before that. So now this you know, you'll remember this. Think and speak or speak and think. So you know now? Alright. Don't wait, don't worry. Nothing is going to happen. You're looking at future, no? Worry. Don't address your phone, doesn't matter. As long as your breath is coming in and going out. And nowhere. In life, either you are... There's nothing more important than being here. Live the moment to moment to moment of life. This is my new learning. Now Guruji wants me to do art of living preaching also. I met him the other day. He says, why don't you do this also? Live moment to moment to moment. Not in the past, not in the future. And see how beautiful your life becomes. So AOL is art of living, LOA is law of attraction. And this man comes to do both now. Apart from his coaching. See how roles change. Did I know this when I was born? That I'm going to be speaking to people? No! I have changed, no? I have changed 720 in 2 years. You people know 360, no? I'm doing 720 twice. So it goes into my system. Morning, evening, night. And my wife, she was at 10 when I started this. Today she's reaching 45. She came to the airport to drop me in the morning, 5 o'clock. And she said, all the best. See how much resistance it takes to change. But yet you want to change. And you will change. My mother, she's struggling to move. But when I go to her room, she stops talking negative. See how people change. My children, they have moved. They are plus 50. Well, Baba, you're doing great. Go ahead, keep it on. See. And it's all there in your lives too. Your children, your husbands, your wives, you're all there. And you keep being there, you keep attracting negativity. Just move out of the zone. You know the zone? 50 plus. Think positive, speak positive, listen positive. Keep the company of positive people. Write down, most important. They are the people who trouble you. They are the people who trouble you. Keep the company of positive people. Can you believe that? I just dropped them like this from my life. You think no? But they suck your energy. What do? They suck your energy. There's so many negative people in your life, they suck your energy. And what do you get? And you become a zero. Ye mat karna. Bolte na. Yahan nahi jana. Isn't it? It happens every single day. Roj hota ki nahi aapke saath? Haan ya na? Jor se bolo na yaar. Aaj se hoga. Aaj se hoga? Nahi hoga. Kyun? Kyunki main chahta hoon. What I get is what I want. What I get is what I want. So simple. अगर मैं चाहता ही नहीं अच्छा बनना तो मैं अच्छा कैसे बनूंगा? देखिए, अगर मैं नहीं चाहता तो मैं कैसे अच्छा बनूंगा? मैं बोलूं कुछ और करूं कुछ. What you say is what you mean, है ना? And what you mean is who you are. आप बोलते तो कुछ हो सर, करते तो कुछ और हो. Your actions, what you speak, next is action. अगर आप बोलते हो जाएगा, आज मतलब सोचने लग पड़े यार, ये मैं कैसे कर सकता हूं? Yes, you can. Yes, you can. You can delete all those people from your life who give you negative energy. Forget about numbers. Because you live with them, you carry this stress. You carry this burden. You carry this going to the doctor every third day. And you use this anacin, crocin, mycin and all that every day. Now you realize? You realize where you're going? Because you're keeping them in your mind. आप समझ रहे हो? और मैंने नया क्यों बोला? कि नया वर्ड लिखोगे, उसको यूज करोगे, लोगों को भी अच्छा लगेगा, आपको भी अच्छा लगेगा. आप बिलीव नहीं करोगे, हर रोज मैं 100-200 आदमियों को मिलता, तो मेरे तो नए दोस्त बनते जा रहे हैं. मैं छोड़ के किसको आया हूं? वही गंदे लोगों को ना. आओ खाए पिए बैठे मजे करें, इधर के बारे में बात करें, उधर के बारे में बात करें, उसके बारे में करें, उसके बारे में करें. व्हाट डिड आई गेन? नो, नथिंग. सो वंस आई ड्रॉप देम फ्रॉम माय लाइफ, आई एम गेनिंग यू पीपल. सी, आई कैन गिव यू एनर्जी. Where am I changing? So if you change, the people will see the change in you and they will change. Don't go back to them. I do a full day workshop where I talk about from contrast to clarity. Contrast ka matlab jante hain? Jo aapko achha nahi lagta apne andar, apne relation, biwi, bachcho, maa, baap, behan, bhai ke andar, जॉब के अंदर, मनी के साथ, हेल्थ के साथ, पांच चीजें. यू नो डॉट यू वॉन्ट राइट योर कॉन्ट्रास्ट टूडे एंड देन यू कैन ब्रिंग क्लैरिटी टू दैट. व्हाट आई डोंट लाइक इन माई सेल्फ, व्हाट आई डोंट लाइक इन माई हस्बैंड और इन माई सन और इन माई डॉटर और इन माई मदर एंड देन व्हाट आई लाइक इन देम. यू नो व्हाट यू पीपल आर ग्रोन अप, मोस्ट ऑफ यू आर मैरिड. लॉट ऑफ पीपल स्लीप ऑन द सेम बेड येट दे डोंट मेट. What a challenge for life. You know that? I do these parents also. Because they are having their own positions. It happens over a period of time. So I am 30 years married. Yet I still want to hug my wife. How many people want to do that? Not many. Don't go back thinking. Go and hug him today. Say, I'll come to hug you. And see the joy in his eyes. But mean it. Don't do like this. Don't do like this. When you shake hands, no. You look, animishesh. And you keep moving. Don't do it. Either respect him or stay away from him. Don't do it. This is all farce. Don't do it. Mat karo aise. Abhi zindagi zara se mat karo. Don't use that mask over and over again. Get out of that mask. Remove it from your face. Show the true color, true picture of love and affection, of joy and happiness. कुछ नहीं जाता मैं भी आपकी तरह सोचता था दो साल पहले जस्ट लाइक यू बिकॉज मुझे किसी ने सिखाया नहीं और जब मैं सीखने लगा तो पूरा सीखने लगा मैं कहा सीख के निकलूंगा यहां से और जब पैसे लगते हैं ना तो आदमी बराबर सीखता है जब पैसे लगते हैं ना 50 साल कमाया और मेरे बच्चे बोलते सर बेटा पापा आपने 60 लाख रुपए अपने ऊपर खर्चा कर दिया मैं कहता हूं तुम्हारे लिए बहुत है डोंट वरी बहुत देगा और अंग्रेजों से सीख के हम अंग्रेजों के लिए बहुत पैसे देते 5,000 डॉलर 10,000 डॉलर टिकट खरीदते हैं अंग्रेजों को बुला के यहां सुनने के लिए और खुद आदमियों को अपने सुनना नहीं चाहते सीधे आयरनी और जो वो पढ़ा रहे हैं हम वही उससे बेटर आपको पढ़ा रहे हैं फिर भी नहीं सीखा कौन से वो स्टैनफोर्ड यूनिवर्सिटी से आ रहे हैं सर राणा आ रहा है हम उनसे बेटर है यू सी ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड ऑल इंडियंस आर होल्डिंग टॉप पोजीशंस ऑल इंडियंस आर मैनेजिंग अभी ये इंफोसिस का जो बना है सी बड़ौदा से गया कल की बात है 20 साल 30 साल मैं निकला था अरुण जेटली मेरे साथ थे टुडे ही बिकम द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर ऑफ द कंट्री फ्रॉम माय कॉलेज आई एम सो प्राउड I belong to Shriram College of Commerce, Delhi. Isn't it? Rajat Sharma, I was telling her. Mike, he used to say, Harishi, out, library back. I'm going to cricket field. Because we each had our own the purpose. But now he's number one, India TV. So he has made a mark. So how you grow this culture in the organization, like your institution, has to be superb. Aaj ye 5 saal baad aapke bacche bole, duniya bhar mein. ये मैडम ने हमें सिखाया है सर ने हमें सिखाया और आज हम इतने काबिल बने कि हम नंबर वन इंस्टीट्यूशन से आए हैं हैव दैट इन यू उसके लिए मेहनत करनी पड़ेगी उसके लिए व्हाट्सएप नहीं करना प्लीज उसके लिए वैल्यू बनाना पड़ेगा अपना उसके लिए टाइम इन्वेस्ट करना पड़ेगा लर्न एवरी डे मैं 3 घंटा रोज रिसर्च करता हूं पता ब्रायन ट्रेसी बॉब प्रॉक्टर Jack Canfield, Jim Rohn, John Maxwell, उसके बाद my own, Brad Sugars, Michael Lozier, I read them. Why? Because they give me more energy and I can come and share with you. अगर मैं सीखूंगा नहीं तो मैं क्या सिखाऊंगा आपको Learning has to happen every day. And learn from the best people, remember. ठीक है तो कुछ तो सीखने को मिल रहा है अभी समझने को मिल रहा है अब सोचना शुरू करो शुड आई मूव अहेड विल यू रिमेंबर दिस एवरी वर्ड यू चूज उसको पहले फिल्टर करो थिंक से फिल्टर करो क्या ये जरूरी है क्या ये इंस्पायर करेगा क्या अभी बोलना है या लेने देना है बाद में करना है वंस यू हैव दिस मास्टरी यू सी हाउ यू विल चेंज It's just a matter of time. But be conscious about it every single minute of your life. कि मैंने अच्छा ही बोलना है और जब वो सोच आती है गलत सोच या गंदी सोच उसको जाने दो पकड़ के मत ले आओ अंदर अंदर आएगी वो सोच जरूर आएगी बराबर आएगी दौड़ती हुई आएगी जाने दो अच्छी है नहीं जाने दो अच्छी है नहीं जाने दो ये अच्छी है हाँ तो आपका मूड बदल जाएगा आपकी बोली बदल जाएगी और आपका शब्द कोश तो बदल ही रहा है सब कुछ बदल गया, बोली बदल गई, मूड बदल गया, तो आप और अच्छाई में कितना दूर है? थोड़ा सा ही। सिर्फ करना है उसको, बार बार करना है, रोज रोज करना है और करते जाना है। और नई आदत पड़ जाएगी तो पुरानी आदतें छूट जाएंगी सारी, और सारी सोच इसी पे है। आधी जिंदगी हम आदतें बनाते हैं और बाकी आधी जिंदगी हम आदतों को जीते हैं। We live those habits for the rest of our life. So now I want you to let go those habits. अच्छा लिखो, एक promise लिखो यार, चलो, that reminds me. I promise today to write all the bad habits which I have. Brilliant. देखो सोच कहां से निकल आती है। I promise to write all the bad habits I have. And if they are 52 in number, I will drop one habit every week. If they are 52 in number, I will drop one habit.